Can anybody see what that says? Well, that says 27 January 16. Yes, that would mean these beers are officially a year and a half old. A year and a half old, and they were brought to my son's graduation party by his mother. By his mother! Are you kidding me? So, in honor of old beer, we're gonna dump it out. We're gonna open them, and we're gonna dump them out. Stand by. Okay, we're back. Now let's pop them all open. You know, when they're old, they're not that easy to open. That's a clue. A beer is old, it won't open. Ah, oh my Lord. Jesus, 18-month-old beer? Ah, I'm gonna have calluses. It's gonna be fun though. We get the... Oh, I can't get that one. Hold on, let's get the shirt. Oh, that's better. 18 months, baby. Anybody want a sip? Take a sip? I didn't think so. Maybe it tastes good with the lime. I don't know. Ask Uncle Doug. He might know. He likes all beer with limes. Okay, we're going to leave this one sealed because we're going to bring it back to the reseller. Okay? Hold on. Stand by.